Hello guys, welcome back to our channel Life Reviewed. So today we'll be doing a 3 months review of the Sharpec 16mm lawnmower. So I have been using it fairly regularly for the last 3 months. I usually use this in the weekends to trim the grass, and as you can see, this is in a very good condition. Still the blades are still sharp, and there is no wear and tear at all, but you have to take good care of that. Clean this after every cutting session and oil this properly. I usually clean that and oil that every time. I oil these blades here, so I'll be doing a video very soon how to take care of this and how to oil your machine so that it runs smoothly. Stay tuned for that. And everything is fine. Either the only problem is the paint in the handle, that seems a little bit thin, and if you scrape it somewhere, it comes up easily, as you can see it here. But usually this is a very good value for money, and as I said, I've been using this fairly regularly, and it still is good as new. So if you have any questions regarding this, put those in the comment section, and I'll answer each and every one of those. And till then, stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one.